Friends, I am Rahul and it is looking very good. So I have thought that I should make video here and I could show my bridge on from the roof upside. So you can look that it is looking very good. Atmosphere, there is the crop of soybean and I can say that my bridge is best. And I want to say that the education system of the village area. So when we talk about the education system on the village area, so we know that, and it is the famous is that education system is not good of village of India, because people consider that teacher don't teach here, and now time is for English and everybody wants to learn English, everybody wants to teach in English, because people understand that if I shall not learn English, I have not idea about English, so I cannot do good job, I can not have the respect in the society, because people will consider that what have you the extraordinary skill. We can't say that it is a English language is extraordinary skill, but we can say that English language is international language. So that's why people consider that English language is the one types of the international language and one types of the skills. Those person know English and those person can communicate good in English language, so people consider that, and he will be educated person. But it is not true. I don't consider that, because if you have skill, good skills, you can do without language. But if you know English language, so your success will boost, because you can communicate in the whole world. Because we know that English language is the international language, and if you know English language, you have some good idea, you have some good skills, you can communicate the people, you can communicate the all the world. That's why most of the people wants to teach the English medium schools, and those person has not money, poor people has not money, so they teach on the government school. And we know that the government school condition is not good, because people consider that teacher don't teach in the government school, and it is that true, because our education system is the worst. Most we can say that the government education system is worst, and teachers and governments and administration don't focus on the government schools, and that's why they consider that school education system is not good, and parents fear that to the teach in the government school. But sometimes I have seen that there is good schools. If you talk about my village area, so in the village area education system is good. I consider that teacher teach good and in the focus, and most important thing I consider that my in the village schools education. So I consider that in the my village that teacher teach good the high schools and high secondary schools. That's why I could study in the schools, and I am speaking English good, because my voice has been prepared by school. And if my voice would not be prepared, so I can't speak English, I can't study, because the education system is very worst in our India. So I want to say that some education system, it should be amended, most government schools, because government schools, when you amend the government schools, so the parents, money of the parents will be saved, and money can be spent in the other side, on the other state, on the business, and that's why economy will be grow. So that's why I want to share my thoughts. What do you think about? You can tell me in comment box. and if you have not subscribed my channel, so please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching.